Hi, and welcome to the 2-Minute Guru. My name is Daniel Bogdanoff. A couple weeks ago, I had a comment on the Weird Acquisition Modes video. Tom O'Connor asked me to cover some basic oscilloscope specs. So today we're going to talk about the difference between bandwidth and sample rate. How are they different and how do they relate to each other on your oscilloscope? Bandwidth is the banner specification for an oscilloscope, and it can be described in two ways. The first way is, how high of a frequency can the front end of this oscilloscope handle? The other way to describe bandwidth is by how fast of a rise time the oscilloscope can actually capture. If you think about it, the frequency of a signal and the rise time of that signal are inherently related. To calculate the fastest rise time that your scope can see, divide 0.35 by the specified bandwidth of the scope. I have on screen a signal sweeping from 20 hertz to 60 megahertz, and clearly with my 1.5 gigahertz oscilloscope, I'm having no trouble seeing that signal, but let's turn on a 20 megahertz bandwidth limit. So I'm gonna now emulate a 20 megahertz scope. This is what that signal would look like if I had a 20 megahertz scope. Notice how it gets smaller and smaller the higher the frequency goes. That's because the circuitry of a 20 megahertz oscilloscope is not gonna be able to actually acquire signals with that fast of a rise time or that high of a frequency. Essentially, the scope behaves as a low pass filter with a corner frequency right around that of the bandwidth of the scope. Sample rate is the spec for digital scopes, and it tells you how fast, how many points per second, your oscilloscope is actually acquiring data. So the signal is routed through the analog front end, which is where the bandwidth comes from, and then we have the digitizer sampling that analog waveform. It's important to note that the sample rate in no way affects bandwidth. All it does is take the data from the analog front end. When it comes down to it, bandwidth and sample rate describe two key fundamental portions of an oscilloscope. Bandwidth describes the analog portion, how fast of a signal is it able to physically acquire, and the sample rate describes the digital side of the system, how fast is the digital portion able to sample the analog input from the front end. A quick side note, we have a great blog post, the link's below, about how to calculate your entire system's bandwidth, because your oscilloscope has bandwidth, but so do your probes, so does your system. How you connect and how your probe does matter when it comes to bandwidth. Thanks for watching this week's episode of the 2-Minute Guru. We're gonna have new videos every Tuesday. If this video is helpful to you, hit the share button below and let your friends know about it. Hopefully it can help them too. Also, subscribe to the Keysight Oscilloscopes YouTube channel, and I will see you next week. I almost forgot. If you have anything you'd like me to cover or explain in more detail, put them in the comments below or look for me on Twitter. I read all those comments, and I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next week.